Hello, good afternoon. Please join me to go and harvest some long beans from the garden. We will see how much we can collect for today. The best time to collect long beans is 2 days interval to allow time for it to grow to a sizable size. So we shall go around the garden and to collect some of the long beans. Okay, so come with me please. So this is a good size to take. This one has gone to seed. So there's advantage in doing the trellis like this to let it climb so that we don't have to bend to look after it, or else you'll be fruiting among the bushes. It's still too small, so we leave it. And this is a good size. So this one, we leave it for the next day. So when you do that, you know that the next 2 days there will be beans for you to harvest. Here's another batch. So this is the older ones that is a harvest for the seeds. That's about it for today. Thanks for watching.